So we just went back and we reviewed the footage, but there was no scream on there. But me, Dawson, and my camera person heard the scream plain as day. So I know when she goes to review our footage and everything, she's gonna have noise canceling headphones on, so she's gonna be able to hear it. Oh, my fingers are here, bro.
Guys didn't say this place is reported because it used to be like a boot camp for the military. There's been a reporting of a drill sergeant ghost is what they call him. He's very ring, he can push, he can set shelves. He's been reported to push me down stairs. They call him the drill sergeant.
God damn, you scared the shit out of me.
What's in there? Or the what?
Cameron used to be.
Because he loses half the machinery in here from when the factory was actually a factory. Cold breeze. Anybody else feel that cold breeze?
Yeah, but the door is also open too, so I can't say that's exactly what it is. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
sure. It's easy to debunk. Yeah, in here.
Where?
Just that person following us.
Is he still following us?
Yeah.
Can you see him?
No, I can't see him because everything.
Can you try again? Look how blurry it is, Tim.
I know. It's like he's hiding in the shadows.
Don't be afraid, we're not here to harm you.
Is he nice? Does he still have a nice presence? Or does he still have
he has up an eerie presence because he won't show himself.
Hold on, let's see if there's a room in there.
I just caught red lights. I just caught red lights. In the factory next door.
Red lights.
Like red flashing lights. Here, I'll show you. I'll show you.
See?
In that building next door.
Come on, come on, come on.
When are you going to get it open?